KMC Connect is our configuration tool for KMC BACnet controllers and sensors. The KMC Connect software offers a variety of time-saving features. You can build jobs offline and then deploy them on site with a single click. KMC Connect's wizards allow you to quickly and easily configure the alarms, schedules, and trends on native BACnet devices. The software includes an extensive library of hundreds of HVAC applications with pre-configured setups for the KMC controllers along with the accompanying documentation. Let's walk through a handful of these specific wizards and applications. In the application library, you can choose customize and deploy applications to KMC Conquest controllers for VAV, air handlers and rooftop units and heat pumps. The audit feature captures a baseline of the controller configuration and then in the future detect changes to that configuration. VAV balancing is an easy software alternative to using a digital sensor to balance the BAC 8000 or the BAC 9000 series. The Alarm Wizard sets up custom email messages in one or multiple objects. With the Trend Wizard, you can configure one or several trend logs. It supports intrinsic, algorithmic, COB, and PC-based trends. The Input Wizard sets up properties for analog and binary input objects in Conquest controllers, while the Output Wizard sets up properties for analog output objects. Also with KMC Connect, you can use line or block programming, which we cover in detail in the block programming video series. To connect KMC Connect to your building automation system, you can connect to BACnet IP, BACnet Ethernet, or BACnet MSTP via the BAC5051E router. For more information on KMC Connect, check out other videos in this series, or to learn more about any of the solutions from the building geniuses at KMC, visit us on the web at kmccontrols.com.